That was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly.
Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things.
I've already pl-
I took the liberty. We're all set to go. I figured out a...
This than I thought.
Ah!
vehicle seems to be outfitted with some sort of high-energy cannon. Use the left analog stick to move, and aim the right analog stick in the direction you want to shoot. Remember, you can always shoot in one direction while moving in another.
Better at this than I thought.
Coming. Most distastefully bad juju.
Yeah, well, you give me the creeps too, lady. Cooking up an army of ghosts isn't a very neighborly pastime.
Oh, sly. I see your mouth moving, but all I hear is blah, blah, blah. Well, if jaws need to flap,
come on.
travel plans to... Okay, partner.
Thank you.
cave doesn't look tall enough for the turret to make it all the way through.
Better at this than I thought.
Nice job, Raccoon.
Smash those gears with your cane! You've got to keep moving!
Get it. You're so familiar with my family, you must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the Devious Raccoonus?
Because I must have shown the world that without your precious book, the Cooper line is nothing.
Ah, well, there's where you're wrong. The Devious Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Devious Raccoonus.
Enough, sly Cooper. It ends here. I'll finish you like I finished your father, and the Cooper line will be erased, and they only must have been for me. You cannot escape me.
It took some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwork's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five: Raleigh, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright.